These vampires are getting out of control, and it's all Deadpool's fault. Blah, blah, judgy judge.
Don't be so harsh on him, Sarah. He's super brave and super awesome and super handsome.
Thou saveth my behind from foul beasts. Thou shalt henceforth have my undying devotion.
Aw, shucks. Really tickles the cockles of my heart.
We won't judge you. I don't even care that you're...
working for Dr. Doom?
On my honor, in accordance with the mercenary code, I can neither confirm nor deny the identity of my client.
You, honor.
At least tell us what this unidentified physician client hired you to find.
On my honor, in keeping with... No, wait, I can answer that one. A little something called the magma... mana...
Magna Corrigo.
That's it.
You mean the vampire holy grail.
Is it really that bad?
The ancient relic my blood-sucking cousins believe will cure them of every weakness? Sunlight? Silver?
Garlic breath?
Finding it wouldn't be melodramatic. It would be cataclysmic.
Unless you happen to be a vampire.
And? Have you found it?
This close. Tracked it to some backwards country full of mud, goats, and potatoes. Transia. Like that's a thing.
Transia. Why does it always have to be Transia?
Mud? Goats?
The Abbey is from Transia.
So is one of the Midnight Suns.
Love Transia. Love it. What's better than mud wrestling? Except goat wrestling, huh? And a huge fan of tater tots here.
Stop talking. We have a relic to hunt.
And I have the coordinates. Straight from my client's mouth. If he has one behind all that... never mind.
How Robbie's link with Johnny Blaze works.
You're not mad that I dissed your ancestral home, are you?
Let us walk in silence.
You want to play the silent game? Oh, I'm so gonna win. Never mind, I lose. Like all things in life, I end things prematurely.
Castle. If that doesn't scream Mambo Cerebro, I don't know what does.
Shh. First rule of relic hunting. An old abandoned castle is almost never abandoned. We have Hydra vampires up ahead.
Acknowledged.
You think the vampires joined Hydra, or was it the other way around? Ooh, which reminds me. Dear Hydra Bob, are you a vampire? Love Deadpool.
Proceed with caution.
No time to dilly-dally.
Of course.
Well, guess what, everybody? I'm okay.
Abomination a higher rank than Goon in Hydra's power structure?
They're all equally disposable.
You're kind of dark, huh?
I like it.
They wear Hydra uniforms, but these vampires are right to their hunger. Don't hold back.
You've all heard it. Grammy gave me permission to murder.
Mother did not consider turning Hydra into these things.
You've got enough to deal with already.
Positive vibes only.
Me down.
Don't feel bad. I get beat up all the time.
Support units on the move.
There seems to be no shortage of vampires roaming these woods. They just keep coming.
This place would make a great haunted hayride. Maybe Hydra bucks in the off season.
There won't be an off-season if this keeps up.
Want it done right, gotta do it yourself. Stay down.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
Ah!
That must have taken practice.
Bad luck for you, friendo!
We will never forsake her.
Stitching up this suit! I like the Vampish Hydra guys more than the regular flavor, but I can't wait for them.
Finally slipped into madness?
Just in case we lose? I just hope someday I can be as mean and hairy as you, Logan.
No mercy.
Your mother abandoned me.
Hurts my feelings, you know. Also my organs.
They are relentless.
Aw, they're probably just hungry. Maybe I should give them a nibble.
I am starting to think you want to become a creature of the night.
They just seem so cool on...
Now that was something.
They'll take that beating to heart, but we can always hope.
My family home, destroyed by your allies as they tried in vain to destroy my grandfather.
And that would be Red Skull, I gather? From the, you know, redness of the, skull behind you?
On our left. Careful.
And you be careful. Please, it's been a rough couple years, and I love you for who you are.
A great man, my grandfather. A brilliant man. I worshipped him once.
Just once? Must not have been that great.
More to our right.
But at last, I have a new master. A worthy one. And when the ritual is complete, and the Magna Core ego is awakened, we shall...
Rude. Oh, is that my bad? Hold that thought. Oh, good.
Hydra Bob's not a vampire. What were you saying about the mango gazebo?
Enough blasphemy. End them now.
Grandfather like granddaughter, huh? Poodle nut job. And that's coming from me.
Nothing else. She's perceptive.
Hey, I put a lot of thought into that trip.
Your strength.
Insert catchphrase.
They have an answer for this. Your time has come. I see not much has changed among the world's fanatics.
Set on me.
great help.
Attached to that face.
You have earned this. Blade told me to mention your mother. She's promiscuous.
They have not lost interest.
I'm gonna get you! I hope you're keeping score at home.
Never gets the job.
They seem pretty mad, so I guess we're doing okay.
Welcome assistance.
Ready to get the old
feel her corruption spreading.
I've got a reputation to protect.
The light will carry you onward.
So far.
Stab it all the way in like that.
Now for something real special. Kiss goodbye.
Now that was something.
Nice move, bub.
Gonna be tough. Maybe they thought it was gonna be easy. Do we cancel out?
Maybe it's time you quit this racket. trick.
To that face.
I saw a move like that once, centuries ago.
According to plan.
Say hello!
I cannot possibly match your strength. Some for the rest of us.
Another Hydra operation foiled. I'll never get tired of hearing that.
Arrogant mortals! A Magna Core ego is eternal. Its darkness shall spread across the lands until the world is cloaked in endless night.
Blah, blah, blah. I'm evil. Something, something world domination. Blah, blah, going to destroy you.
Now, prepare yourself.
Something, something, something. Screw it.
You shall bear witness to the ascension of...
Quick!
What?
That's a little on the nose, don't you think, Cindy?
Whoa! Cindy Smart cannot be good for the old Lungaroos.
Caretaker, are you tracking this?
Affirmative. Hold on. We're getting you out of there.
Farewell, my friend.
Yeah, okay, about that. Quick cue. Seeing as I just destroyed Doc, my unidentified physician client's vampire with a Y, Holy Grail, is it cool if I crash with you for a while? Friend?
I don't think.
A while?
No.
Not forever.
No.
20, 30 years tops.
No!
Come then.
Oh, can I be in the sequel?
Do not fret. The Magna Corrigo was not crucial to my ascension. Rise, my child. We must prepare for the endless night.
Yes, Master.
Robbie won't stop gushing about Johnny Blaze.
Well, everything is out in the open now. I'm fully exposed.
Are you not worried about any repercussions from this Doctor of Doom?
If I think about it too hard, yes. But lucky for me, this dome piece is empty. There's so much free real estate up here.
How did you even get involved with him in the first place?
Haven't you listened to anything I've said? Money,
Sounds to me like you betrayed him.
So dramatic. It's not like he was hanging off a cliff and I conveniently lost my grip and let him get trampled by zebras. He's evil with a capital E, and I decided it wasn't worth the trouble. Simple as that.
So long as you are happy with the outcome.
Oh, I'm putting Merc stuff on the back burner. No freelancing. Just gonna work pro bono for the Midnight Suns. Did you know pro bono doesn't mean what I thought it did?
I cannot speak for the rest of the team, but it will be nice to have the extra help.
I hope my heroics with the Magna Corrigo back there bought me brownie points with the goody two-shoes around here.
Destroying the Magna Corrigo was the smart thing to do.
Did you just call me smart?
No, I...
Too late! No take-backs! It's okay to admit that I make good decisions. Sometimes.
So, what is next for Deadpool?
I've got an exclusive contract with the Midnight Suns.
Try to keep the chaos to a minimum.
Well, that crosses off half the things on my to-do list. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go make my presence known.
How will you be doing that?
Fireworks, balloons, gunshots. The usual.